Barbour says struggling tax revenue is accountable for a tight state budget. Today, the governor laid out his plan for the 2011 fiscal year budget. It includes cuts to nearly every state agency. Our own Joseph Pleasant joins us now live at the state capitol to break down the numbers. Good evening, Joseph.
Good evening, Brad. And July 1st, when that new fiscal year 2011 budget takes effect, the governor says it will be a tight budget. And then next year's fiscal year budget, he says, could be even worse. Now, according to the governor's recommendations, he would call to cut for between 12 to 17% from almost all state agencies. That includes cuts to K through 12 education, the Mississippi Highway Patrol, and the Department of Corrections. Now, the governor says his cuts to MDOC should not result in having to release inmates early to save money. Now, the governor says he will be conservative in his spending to avoid having to make further budget cuts to the FY 2011 budget once it starts. That's something he had to do multiple times this year.
I personally am reluctant to appropriate 100% of the anticipated revenue because for the last 2 years, actual revenue fell so far below what we anticipated. Last year, actual collections were 4.2% below the previous year. And this year, they were 6.3% below the previous year.
Now, the governor says his cuts to public education could result in school districts consolidating. He's pushed for that when he made his initial budget recommendation for the 2011 budget. The governor says that right now consolidating universities is not part of his budget recommendation, something else he initially called for. But he did say he wants universities to look into sharing services more to save money.